fundraising. I would help them in any way, shape, any way possible. But I do think at the end of the day, it's better for this country to have a Republican Senate and Mitch McConnell to remain majority leader to hold this new administration coming in accountable.
Clearly, they're joining into this that you oppose doesn't change your view of them. You have a number of other reasons you support them. What about the call? The call that I'm sure you've read the transcript or listened to the whole thing that the president had over the weekend with Georgia's Secretary of State. You were in charge of ethics. I mean, you were an ethics official in the White House. That was your role as a counsel in the White House. Do you believe that the president's call with Georgia's Secretary of State Raffensperger was ethical?
Look, there's no lawyer in their right mind that's going to recommend that that call take place. Look, I was also general counsel to a governor in a very large state in Pennsylvania. And when the president called the governor, that was a big deal. When the president calls the Secretary of State, that's unheard of. That just doesn't happen. And in this context, there's no way the president should even be talking to the Secretary of State. That's something that staff and other folks should be doing, let alone the message that he was conveying during that call. It wasn't the right tone. It wasn't the right message. It wasn't the right thing to say. There were so many things wrong with that phone call.